Welcome to one of our Alfa Laval 360 degree service and maintenance videos. With Alfa Laval service, you maximize the reliability and uptime of your equipment. The result is superior performance throughout the life cycle of your equipment, performance that puts you ahead of the competition. Here we will focus on how to conduct service and maintenance on the standard Alfa Laval SCPP2 circumferential piston pump, using our service kit with genuine Alfa Laval spare parts. Remember, always read the instruction manual thoroughly to make sure you cover all maintenance steps. This video only shows you some of the steps. To maintain the Alfa Laval SCPP2 circumferential piston pump, these tools are required. Each Alfa Laval service kit contains all the spare parts you need. How to disassemble a single shaft seal. Start by removing the inner seals from the pump body. Remove the O-ring and the wave spring from the inner seals. Remove the seal seats from the shafts and shaft O-rings. How to assemble a single shaft seal. Lightly lubricate the shaft O-rings with a compatible lubricant and fit them onto the groove over the shaft. Now slide the seal seat over the shaft to position it against the shaft shoulder by aligning the drive flats on the rear face with the drive flats on the shaft. Lightly lubricate the O-ring of the inner seal using a compatible lubricant and fit the O-ring onto the inner seal. Fit the wave spring onto the inner seal and press it into the bore of the pump body to align the notches with the drive pins.